Wolfpack, I'm Sammy Bringus.
And I'm Mole Moa. Today is Wednesday, May 11th, and we're here with your morning announcements.
Let's start off today's show with a look at CO's new fanny packs.
Are you ever in Disneyland and have nothing to hold all your stuff? Introducing the CO fanny pack.
The CO fanny pack is very spacious. You can fit your phone, paint, your soap, a 12-inch ruler, and much more. A CO fanny pack is much more convenient than a big, bulky backpack. It won't even be able to fit on the ride.
Oh, so much pain.
CHS fanny packs, now selling for $10 at any Patch Jack student store near you. Side effects may include looking awesome and being the coolest looking students at Disneyland. Don't wait, get yours today.
Do you think he'd want a fanny pack?
Oh, do you think he'd help us advertise the fanny pack?
Attention seniors, if you have earned an average GPA of 3.75 or higher this academic year, then you qualify for a gold academic pin. Today, May 11th, come by the MP room during both lunches to pick up your pin. If you are unable to pick up your pin during lunch, stop by the leadership room to pick it up.
If you don't know if you qualify for a pin, please feel free to stop by the leadership room to check. Congratulations on your amazing achievement.
This month is Mental Health Awareness. If you or someone you know is struggling with mental health, take a picture of the screen for links to mental health resources. Remember that you are not alone and there are always people here on campus if you need someone to talk to.
Attention seniors, the time has come to start returning district property so you can walk and get your diploma at commencement. Please take a picture at the screen for more information.
For all you student drivers out there, it's time to return your student parking permit. There will be an orange drop box in the attendance office. Please drop them off as soon as possible.
If you're interested in joining the CO cross country team, please come to the meeting on Wednesday, May 18th at 3:30. If you're not able to attend, please email Coach Zach Groves and Synergy.
Now let's pass on over to Ashlyn Paul for your In the News update.
Good morning, I'm Paul Vargas.
And I'm Ashley Borton, and we are here with your weekly In the News update.
On Monday, Aaron Ashcraft pleaded guilty to being a part of a fraud scheme totaling in $1.2 million in COVID-19 relief loans by defrauding the Paycheck Protection Program.
Additionally, he admitted to embezzle $780,000 from his former employer between 2017 through 2020 and admitted to defraud the Maine Department of Labor in order to obtain unemployment compensation, totaling over $58,000. He did not live in Maine, being a California resident in Sacramento.
According to the U.S. Attorney's Office, he agreed to pay restitution to the Small Business Administration, to Wells Sweeping LLC, and to the Maine Department of Labor. Ashcraft's sentence will be held on August 22nd, facing a maximum sentence of 30 years in prison and a $1 million fine for bank fraud and $250 for wire fraud.
In other news, Roe v. Wade being overturned could have ramifications for birth control as well as abortion.
Some anti-abortion people regard birth control devices as life-ending because of the possibility that implantation can be disrupted.
Abortion rights activists say if the court is willing to do away with long-lasting precedent like Roe, it's impossible to predict what other rights also could be in question.
That's all we have for your In the News update. Back to the anchors.
Thank Thanks, guys. This Friday is the 5th annual VAPA Gala in the COHS Performing Arts Center at 7 p.m. Be sure to dress your best for the walking red carpet starting at 6 p.m.
There will also be live art demonstrations, performances, and awards that recognize the work of our seniors. Anyone can attend, so make sure you check it out.
Are you a senior and have attended Elliott Ranch Elementary School? On Friday, May 20th, come to Elliott Ranch at 3 to meet with your old teachers and students. At 4 p.m., we'll be taking a group picture, so feel free to stop by and feel some nostalgia.
Summer is coming, and so is your opportunity to take summer school. There will be credit recovery courses as well as enrichment courses. Enrichment courses include anything from AP Chemistry, anime, culinary, basketball, and so much more.
For all you movie lovers out there, Mr. Youngs and Ms. Dobbins will be holding a variety of classes, including science fiction film, horror movies, and LGBTQ+ representation in film. Scan the QR code for more information.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm William Moa.
And I'm Sammy Bringus. And remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
Have a wonderful Wednesday, Wolfpack. Wolfpack.